Today we are talking all about golf bags, because depending on whether you like to carry your golf bag or take a trolley or go on a buggy, there's lots of different options and categories, and I'm broken it basically down into four bags. I'm going to run you through them today, and at the end of this video we're actually going to give away one of these golf bags. I think you're going to be very happy when you find out which golf bag we're giving away, so stay tuned to find out that. But let's start with the carry bags, and at its most basic you have this kind of bag here, which is called a pencil bag. This is basically the most compact, the lightest, the most pared back version of a golf bag that you can get. It's got the bare minimum, a couple of pockets here for your gloves, one down the side here for your rain gear, has a rain hood. This bag isn't waterproof, but oftentimes they have a waterproof belly panel, or they have a tiny little stand here, because with these pencil bags you're basically going to be leaving them down on the ground and picking them up. So these are all about weight. Now I did a little test with clubs in this, and I could actually carry the bag on one finger. So they're extremely light, extremely compact, great for putting in the boot of your car. Got a couple of clubs there if you're going out with your friends of an evening for 5 or 6 holes, super easy to carry your bag. And these are brilliant for traveling with, especially if you're going abroad on an airline. What I do sometimes, let you into a little secret, is put extra clubs in my main bag, slip this one in alongside it because it folds away to nothing, it's super compact, and I basically get 2 sets of golf clubs abroad for the price of one. Don't tell the airlines I let you into that secret. But that basically is a pencil bag. Now, one step up from that, you have what's called a stand bag here, and you'll see this one is full of clubs. This is my go-to bag, this is my everyday bag. And the key feature of a stand bag, straight away by the name, is the fact that it has little graphite legs here, which basically stand it up. And especially if you play, I know it's a great day today, but weather isn't always brilliant in Britain and Ireland. Sometimes in winter it can get wet or mucky. It's brilliant to have a stand bag. You just take it off your back. Again, just like the pencil bag, these have great harness straps that sit over both shoulders. They're really easy to carry, but when you leave it down, the legs just flip out. It stands up hip height. It's super functional to pull out clubs. Really good there. A few extra pockets weight wise, and we have a separate video actually, make sure to check that out, where I compare the weight of this to my bike, and you'll find that very interesting too. But these are extremely light. This is just 1 kilo in weight. A few extra pockets there, a little bit more functionality. Stand bags too have a bit more structure to them, so you can also put it on a trolley, you can put it on a buggy, but essentially it is meant to be carried. That is my go-to bag, my everyday bag, my stand bag. Now, if weight isn't an option and you have a trolley, a push trolley, electric trolley, or you go in a buggy, then you might be looking at more towards something like this, which is a cart bag. And if there's more functionality in a stand bag than a pencil bag, there is more again in a cart bag, because weight is not an issue. Pockets, talk about pockets. These bags have pockets at the sides. Big pockets, small pockets, ball pockets, tee pockets, accessory pockets, rain gear pockets, pockets, pockets everywhere. And the great thing about lots of these bags is they have lots of dividers here. This one pretty much has one for every club, so your shafts are super protected, your clubs stay organized at all times. There's a little bit more ruggedness. Now, this one here isn't waterproof, but you can get waterproof versions of the stand bag and the cart bag, but always be prepared to pay a little bit extra for a waterproof version. Now, when you look at the design of this golf bag, it might seem funny in first that the handle seems upside down here. This is basically the handle for taking it from your car basically to your trolley, because this pops off in seconds, and actually the back of it is flat here. It's actually designed to sit this way down onto a trolley. When you do that, the pockets are both sides, really easily accessible, and you'll see when you clip it onto your trolley then that it is super stable. It doesn't move right or left. So don't be put off by the fact that the handle is here. This is basically just a carry handle to get it onto your trolley. That is a cart bag. So brilliant for trolleys or putting on the back of a buggy. Super rugged, super stable. Now, the king of them all, the creme de la creme, the most luxurious bag, is the tour bag. And basically, you know, every time you look at the LPGA Tour, PGA Tour, European Tour, this is where the golf companies basically show the best of what they've got. And you can just see by looking at a tour bag that the materials, the workmanship, the quality is just better. The zips just a bit nicer, a bit smoother. The materials are better. Everything about these bags is top top quality velour finish here, loads of room for your golf clubs. So a tour bag is pretty much the creme de la creme. Not all are waterproof, bear that in mind, but again with these bags, you've got all covers for all these bags. When these go on a trolley or on a buggy, there's loads of room to put an umbrella up over them. They are absolutely fantastic. So big, strong, rugged, durable. These things are taken all over the world on tour. That's why tour bags have to be the best of the best. Now, I did say we were going to give away one of these bags, and it will be not that one. Of course it won't be. It's Golf Bidder. It's going to be the tour bag that we're going to give away. Yes, we're going to give away this bag. Now, the way to enter to win this bag. Well, if you're not on the Golf Bidder YouTube channel watching this video, go there and go into this description. And in that description for the video, you'll find a link. So press on the link. It's really easy to enter, totally free. Make sure you tell your friends about it too. Give them a chance to win. And if you do like this video, please do press like and subscribe to the Golf Bidder YouTube channel and stay up to date with the very latest every day on Golf Bidder Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. From me for now though, I hope that explains the four different categories of bags. Choose carefully, choose the one that suits you best. For me for now, it's Donal out.